The ADP course, it offers the people who come to the course the opportunity to turn into a professional healthcare provider. It's all to do with teaching people to be able to work in theatres in all three disciplines, anaesthetics, scrubbing and recovery.
This is a fantastic time for ODP students. You can branch out and move into surgical care practitioner, or you could stay in as part of the theatre team and develop as a first assistant. The career opportunities now are absolutely fantastic.
You can undertake placements in a variety of hospitals that are our practice partners. They provide the clinical environments whereby our students can practice their theoretical and practical skills.
So I wanted to study ODP at the University of West London because of the facilities that the university has to offer.
We've got a state-of-the-art simulation centre. It de-stresses the student in a real-life situation, knowing full well they've been there, albeit in simulation. Once exposed to simulation, that the students can't get enough of it because they want to come back and learn in a safe environment.
We have mannequins which are high fidelity, so therefore they breathe, they speak, they have observations that can be taken on them.
This course has helped me to grow in confidence with myself, start the transition into a professional ODP. They are very supportive and very approachable.
This is by far the best university I've seen for supporting the students.
The teaching on the course is top notch. They have a high amount of experience in clinical practice.
You should come to the University of West London to study because of the high percentage of graduates who get jobs at the end of their course.
So I've loved my time here, definitely made the best decision to study at this university.